All right. Right now we are building a testing platform for the fish game, and you know, some customers sometimes want to put IGS fish game boards. Sometimes they put the normal fish game boards. Okay. So right now, this sample we put the normal fish game, and you see this is the power cable, this is the VGA cable, and this is for the speaker, and this is for the cable for the I/O boards. Okay. This is I/O boards, okay, coming here and here. And this is the power to support the I/O boards. This is all the separate PlayStation connected here. If this PlayStation is 10 player and it connects like this, okay? Okay, this is wires we pre-installed for the IGS to the extension here. This is the power for the IGS fish game boards. And this cable is for the control board, I/O boards for the IGS original game boards. And right now we also connected this face table PlayStation, which is connected back to the motherboard system. And this is the control board for the motherboard, okay? And this is the signal transfer for the printers. Wait a second. If you change the IGS game boards, and then you are supposed to change every PlayStation of the joystick under cable, okay?
上下左右互换一下，这样互换。哪根跟哪根互换，知道吗？
Oh. And at that time, and when we send you, and if you change the IGS game boards, and you're supposed to change the few wires, disconnected, and then change just to this or something. And which is, if you change this, it's very convenient, because we pre-installed this cable, and it's very easy to disconnect it. And right now, we are printing a paper. Wait a second. You see, there is 15,000 credits around, okay? Yes. All right, there is about 10,500 credits. And then you press this button for 3 seconds. And then the credits will be cleared, okay? And then the paper will come out from here. You see, the paper here now is $105. Okay? Okay, that's all, thank you.